But this property is very high on our radar, and we're certainly going to make sure that this property is maintained.
The grass is cut, the trash is gone, and broken windows and open doors are boarded up.
We will have to keep an eye on and certainly continue to take care of during the summers to make certain that there's not any further issues in the neighborhood.
I started making calls to Thomasville City officials back in August after seeing complaints about the Kern Street property on social media. City crews reinspected the building and sent a notice to property owners here in Thomasville. After not getting a response, they started the cleanup work you're paying for.
We have cleaned this property up about 10 times over the last 3 years at a total cost to the taxpayers of just over $4,500. This money is owed to the city by the current owner. We have sent bills out, and we've also placed liens on the property for this money.
City Manager Kelly Craver says there's not much they can do about the eyesore.
But it needs to be more than 50% damaged before we can condemn it. Can't really condemn a property just because it has debris or you have to mow the yard.
City officials hope securing the property will make the community feel safer.